The reticle inside our Eliminator 3 scopes is our X96 reticle. It gets the number 96 because we packed 96 little bitty red LEDs between the center of the crosshairs and 30 MOA down on the 6 o'clock wire. So you figure 96 little bitty dots over 30 MOA gives you actually a third of an MOA of accuracy. Every time I hit the button and get a range and get a dot, it's almost as accurate as the quarter MOA clicks I used to zero the rifle in the first place.